Thank you.
All right, here we go.
I'm here at the NHL office, and I'm gonna be on the NHL live and just take a couple pictures in the NHL store here. So that's what I'm gonna do. Obviously, my English is not that good, but every time you get a chance to do something like this, it's it's an honor, and it comes with the job, right? Feels like we have been here forever.
Already?
Yeah.
Good luck the rest of the way. Yeah. Have a good summer. Yeah. All that stuff. Maybe the playoffs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get on a run. Yeah. You never know.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm
back with NHL.com.
Hey,
Nashville here.
How's it going?
Hey,
Matt Kyle.
Right.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Matt, you just let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
There's going to be 5 foot questions here. And like I said, you can just answer in Swedish for us.
All right. I'm going to do my best. Jag har haft lite tur senaste tiden och
going good?
Yeah. Oh, I mean, hanging in there.
Do you see yourself as future letter? Wearing a letter somewhere down the road here, maybe even the sea once. If Shane ever.
Yeah, I wouldn't say no to that, but
yeah.
I mean, it's up to the coaches.
Yeah, he's playing your
and you see his rankings in goals, power play goals, game-winning goals, and shots. Among defensemen in the National Hockey League, and first in a lot of those categories, Oliver Ekman-Larsson, OEL from the Arizona Coyotes, joining us here today.
It was a good day. I did a lot of funny stuff, and it's fun to do something else once in a while, and just cruise around here in the NHL office and at the NHL store, so it was a good day.